Hey guys, so today's video is going to be a haul video. As some of you may know, I did go on holiday a couple of weeks ago to Mallorca, which is an island just off Spain, which was so nice. And I did actually go shopping to Palma, which is the capital city there one day. So I'm going to show you what I bought. So the first shop that I went to was Zara, and I only bought one thing in Zara, but it was something that I'd actually seen online quite a few weeks before. So I was really surprised to see it in there. And it is this kind of chiffon-y long top. You can wear it as a dress, but it'll be a short dress, especially on me because I'm quite tall. So I wore it with shorts underneath it, which looked really nice. And I also wore it with some mint jeans that I got from Forever 21, and that looked really nice. So this is what it looks like from further away. It's got this kind of floral pattern down the sides, and as you can tell, it's kind of shorter in the front and then longer in the back. And I just thought that this would be so nice for like the spring and summertime, nice and flowy, because I said it's like the chiffon-y material. So yeah, absolutely loved this. And this was 20 euros, which roughly translated to about £18.50, so that was really good. And then the next shop that I went to was H&M. And the first thing that I got from H&M was this bag, and oh my gosh, you guys, I fell in love with this bag. I saw it from when I was actually getting towards the end, and it just reminds me of a Celine bag, kind of, you know, the Kardashians really like them. And it just kind of like with the shape of like the kind of longer in the sides, and then the kind of contrasting colour. And it just has like one main compartment in it. And then it's got a couple of bits on the side. It's kind of messy, so I'm not going to show you guys what it looked like. And yeah, so this is the first thing that I got from H&M. And oh, I absolutely love it. I really needed a new bag, so definitely a new favourite. And that was, I think, £39.99. So about 40 euros, I think. Don't hold me on that. And I was trying to kind of like build up a bit of a spring summery wardrobe. So the next thing that I got was this really cute kind of slightly longer top. Kind of a white, it's kind of like a white, well, it is a white top. And it's got kind of like a florally pattern on it, if you can see that up close. And then it's got this cute little zipper at the back. So yeah, absolutely loving this. I wore this quite a lot when I was on holiday because I went shopping relatively towards the start of the holiday. So yes, I was able to wear this quite a lot, and I really like this. It kind of comes just below, well, kind of like about the same length as your bum. So yeah, it was really cute. It would look nice over, I wore it over coloured jeans. So yeah, I was really liking that. And that was €14.99. The next thing that I got was this shirt. Well, actually, I didn't get it. My mum actually bought it, but turns out she bought the wrong size, so she gave it to me. And it is a peplum shirt. You can't really tell on camera because it kind of, it's a bit kind of floppy. But yes, it is a peplum shirt. And it's black with white dots on it. And it's a really thin, lightweight material. So, and it just kind of buttons up to this collar. So yes, really like this actually. I was really glad that she got the wrong size. The next thing that I got was a scarf, and I saw this just as I was going to pay, and it reminds me of the Marc Jacobs scarves. It is one of these skull scarves like this, and it has kind of a nice pattern around the corner. It's white and it's got grey skulls on with some peachy accents on it. So yes, absolutely loving this. I just kind of wear it around like this. And this was on sale for 5 euros, so I literally had to get it. So yeah, absolutely loving this. And the next thing that I got, I wore to the beach or to the pool almost every single day after I got it. It was this kind of muscle tee, I think it's called. And it's grey, kind of like distressed material, and it's got a big eagle on it. And if you look closely, it's actually got studding on it, like that, if you can see. So yeah, absolutely loving this. And then at the back is what I love about it. It comes really low, so it kind of exposes quite a lot of your back, and I absolutely love this. It looked great with just a bikini or like a bandeau top underneath it and some denim shorts, and I wore that pretty much to the beach every single day. And as well, I think that was $14.99. The next thing that I got was another top, again trying to kind of like build up my wardrobe for spring and summer. It's this peachy, just kind of like a plain t-shirt really, and it's got this kind of mesh chiffon-y material at the top, and then it's got a zipper at the back there like that, and then so the sleeves are kind of exposed, and then it's got this kind of lightweight jersey material for the rest of it. Again, that was $14.99, so that was really good. And then the last things I got were underwear. This is probably a bit TMI, but oh well. I got a bra that I really, really like. It's kind of this like minty green and florally material bra, and it's got these cute little bows on the straps, and the straps kind of like go in half like that. So I thought that was quite cool. So yeah, I just got one of those, and then I just got two pairs of pants to go with them, so I just got two of them. So that is everything that I bought for my holiday when I went shopping. Honestly, I wish I could go back there. I don't think there's a day that goes by when I don't wish I was back on holiday and not doing exams or anything like that. But yes, it was absolutely great, absolutely loved it. I did actually vlog on my holiday, and I'm going to try and have that up as soon as possible. But obviously I'm doing exams, so I'm really, really busy with schoolwork. But it is all edited and done, I just need to upload it. So keep an eye out for that. That vlog should be up in the next couple of weeks if you guys would be interested in watching that. So I do hope that you guys liked my little holiday haul. Yes, please like and subscribe if you haven't already, and stay tuned for more videos, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.